instrument. A lightning strike is to blame for the death of an elderly man in Santa Rosa County. Deputies say the 71-year-old man was struck while picking blueberries on his farm on Highway 89. The victim was transported to an area hospital where he was pronounced dead. The man's name has not yet been released. Still no arrest in the search for two people who bailed.